What's good, YouTube? This is your girl Shalima, and I'm back with another video. And I said I'm back with another video. So today, the craziest thing happened to me, bro. Like, bro, I was so like, I wasn't like nervous. Hold on, but I was nervous, like. Like, for real. So, all right. You know, normal day, wake up, bring boyfriend to work, bring baby girl to work. So, today was kind of, it was like, so today, scratch that. Today, he left his wallet at home. And I was like, hey, you left your wallet at home, you want me to bring it to you? He said, yeah. I said, all right, when I drop off baby girl, I'm gonna come hand it to you. I said, where you wanna meet up? He said, the little country store over there by the highway. So I was like, what the, what? I said, all right, bet. So, bro, hold on. So, bro, I dropped off her, went to the little Shell station by the freeway. He said, he down the street. So while I was there, they had this dude like next to me, not like next to me, but like a pump over. Cause there's a pump here, and a pump over. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all know what I'm talking about. Anyways, so the dude was acting like weird. He was like acting like weird. He kept getting out the car and shit. And he'll walk to the next pump on side of him, then he'll walk back. Like, you got a whole trash can right here. Why you walking over there? And he kept walking around. And he get in his car. Then he get back out of his car. Like, what is you doing? You're not getting no gas. So I'm waiting for my boyfriend to pull up, bro. Waiting for him to pull up. And when he pull up, I hand him his wallet. With you. I said, man, this nigga over here acting weird. Like, he acting mad weird, bro. I said, he over here walking around, getting in his car, getting out of the car, walking over there, and shit like that. And he was like, all right, bet. He said, go ahead and pull off. And, bruh, I pulled off. He said, my boyfriend said, not even like, as soon as you pulled out, nigga pulled up behind you. So I really sped down the street, like I was just gone. Because something was telling me, like, he going to follow you. He about to follow you. Bruh. Next you know, I ain't see him. Next you know, he pulled up on side of me. I was like, what the fuck? Nah. I was like, uh-uh. I was like, he really was acting weird at the gas station when I was waiting for my boyfriend to get there to come get his wallet. No, bruh. I say, bruh, when I tell you this man pulled up, trying to get my attention. Meanwhile, my boyfriend really behind me. He in his work truck. He don't know that. Dude on side of me don't know that. So I'm almost to my house. I say, nah, I ain't about to pull in because I don't want him to know where I stay. So I'm going. He honking his horn. Woo-de-woo. I'm about to turn. He already got his signal. Like, I don't have my signal light on to turn left. So he put his signal light on like he knew where I was going. So I said, he really following me to get my attention. Like, I don't want you. You was mad weird. So I see my man behind him. So I was like, all right, I'm not about to pull in where so he can know where I stay, bro. So I turned at him like I was going to my house, and I swoop, turn that bitch into the stove. He gonna turn, and then when my boyfriend turned left, my boyfriend got like, say, this me and the dude way over here. The dude way over here in the other little parking lot, because you can pull in a little parking lot, and then when you come around, it's another parking lot. So I pulled in, skirt, park right here. He over there trying to pull in, trying to follow me. My boyfriend, meanwhile, at the stop sign. He turned in the little street. And he swooped me. Like, he right here. He turned where I'm at. Bruh. After that, my boyfriend got out of the car. He got out of the truck. Bro. A nigga put up his window so damn fast, he sped the fuck off. Bro, when I tell you that shit was so fucking weird today, that he was hard down trying to get my attention. I was like, oh my God, bro. Oh my God. That shit crazy, bro. And I was like, it's easy to get up in these apartments because you just dial an apartment number and they'll open it. And they don't have to know who it is or who. That happened to me plenty of times. They'll call my phone and I just open the gate because normally it'd be a whole line in the street because everybody trying to come up in here. Bro, I was so scared. And then now I gotta go to the apartment, to the office, to go sign some more papers. And I was like, bro, I hope he won't come back. Cause I'm looking at the motherfucking gate like, where he at, bro? My man said, shit, you get ready to leave, call me. He said he was bored. He said if I would have turned in that parking lot to go into the apartments, he would have pulled up, got out, got his bag. You already know it was in the bag. But, bruh, that's the craziest thing that happened to me today. That's the craziest thing that happened. Now, I ain't gonna say I'm my whole life, but I had some dudes that was trying to talk to me, but trying to follow me, but no, I just sped off, ducked off. But this time, someone was telling me he about to catch up with me. And not was trying to lose me, bro. When I tell you I was trying to lose this man, like, I was gone. Like, literally, I was gone. Bro, this nigga was on. Like, this nigga was on me. Like, on me. Like, I don't know, bro. He was on me. But I was like this. He like this. I'm like, man, he with me. He like literally with me. Like, he was racing or some shit. Boy. Man. Boy, this shit is crazy. Like, he really was on my ass trying to get my attention. Like, he blew his horn twice. But I didn't want to notice him because he had his window down, everything. Because I was just sitting at the stove. And I was just waiting. And I guess he was like, I guess something fishy. You know how people be? I understand that. But I wasn't even paying him really no mind. I pulled up, looked. I looked down one time. And that was it. I never looked this way. I was looking down the street to see where my boyfriend was at. Because he said he was on his way. He was coming down Washington. Telling my boyfriend, God, I was going. And I looked like towards his way. But I was looking at the street. And I see my boyfriend, I turn my head, look out the back window, not the like the back one, the back door window. And he looked at me, and I wasn't even trying to pay him no mind. So my boyfriend pulled up, got his wallet. Boy, that shit crazy. But this, I ain't say that I was scared, but I was like scared though, because I was like kind of speeding. And I wasn't really trying to, I wasn't even trying to speed like that. I'm trying to get in the rape cop because I'm trying to get away from this thing. You know what I'm saying? That's crazy. And don't mind what I got going on because it's still early in the morning. Bruh, it was 7 in the morning. What is you doing? It's 7 in the morning. So you ready for this shit? I wanted to go back home. Get in my bed. My nice cozy bed. This shit crazy, bro. Lord, please. Watch over me. Lord. Not even mean to play with the Lord like that, but shit. It's like, it was funny. It was funny. Because he was really like, y'all. When I tell you, he was really chasing me down. He was really chasing me down. And then I was like, this, he really chasing me down. And that's the crazy thing about it. Wow. And I wasn't even trying, I was just trying to get back home, get in my bed. And he really chasing me down. Now, if he would have pulled up, he would have pulled through that gate. That was a whole wrap. I'm telling you, that was a wrap. Cause I already seen my man down the street. He was, you know, he was falling back to see what he was gonna do. And he saw him put his window down. No, thank you. Bruh. That's crazy. And it's, that's crazy, bruh. Wow. That's crazy. This is still on my mind. And gonna think I gotta walk to the office, bruh. Hopefully, Lord, please. But yeah, I ain't trying to get my hopes up about this dude. But yeah, that's what happened today. This morning is too early. It's too early, bruh. For real. But yeah, that's what happened to me, you guys. But all I ask for y'all to do is like, comment, share, subscribe, help a girl out. And I'll be back with another banger. Bing, 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 bing. You know, that's like editing. Yeah. But yeah, I'll catch y'all in another video next time. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Love you guys. Help me out. See you later.